baby. I'm not a baby. I am not a baby. And all the mommies are gonna be very happy because their kids are gonna grow up to be just like me. Because I was talented enough to pin Tuco Scorpio for the TV title. I was hardcore enough to carry Cactus Jack to the tag team titles. And I was extreme enough to take the world heavyweight title from the Sandman. And after the match tonight, Rob Van Dam, all my friends are gonna come back to the locker room and raise glasses of hot cocoa to me, the winner, and the new ECW television champion, Mikey Whipwreck. Bang! Bang!
The manager of champions, Bill Alfonso, leads ECW's world television champion Rob Van Dam to the ring here at the War Memorial in Fort Lauderdale, Florida.
For 22 straight months, for being the man to take it away from the guy that did.
We may never know the answer. Mikey Whipwreck apparently had seen enough of Rob Van Dam's ring entrance.
I know I have.
Up and over the top with the pescado. Nails the longest reigning champion in the sport today. Reversal both ways. Side Russian leg sweep. Rob Van Dam's head bounces off that steel guardrail. Rob Van Dam. Mikey now slingshots himself off the ring post, takes over Rob Van Dam on the floor.
It might just take somebody who's won the TV title before to be the guy that beats somebody who's held it for this long. Fonzie is so instrumental in the success of Rob Van Dam.
Mikey Whipwreck lands the elbow. Gets a 2.5, says referee John Pee Wee Moore. Mikey Whipwreck now ascending the turnbuckles, going all the way up top. Beautiful hang time on the hooking clothesline. Gets another 2.5, this Mikey Whipwreck. Van Dam set for the ride. Mikey went for the leapfrog, mistimed it, got caught. Van Dam steps through and almost decapitates Mikey Whipwreck. What a kick! It's unbelievable. Inverted atomic drop and a backflip. There's the chair. Van Dam surfboards it into the very confused head of Mikey Whipwreck. And if Mikey wasn't thinking clearly coming into this matchup, who knows what he's thinking now. Mikey hits the steel guardrail. He's living dangerously right now. Van Dam almost broke him in half. Did you see that kick? That side kick caught Mikey right underneath the chin and lifted Mikey's 200 pounds backwards over that guardrail. Defending this title night in and night out, you just never know. Mikey Whipwreck hung out to dry. The chairs in place. Corkscrew guillotine leg drop. Van Dam cartwheel, backflip, split, gorgeous. Gets a 2.5. He kicked in the door of Mike Awesome's locker room, dove over a table, and attacked the world heavyweight champion, little Spike Dudley, with the acid drop, put Judge Jeff Jones in an ambulance outside the building as we speak. Van Dam was ready. He was looking for a... God, he was looking for a fight. Mikey Whipwreck may be looking for his face.
Can you imagine how physically intense it's going to be when Rob Van Dam and Mike Awesome are finally allowed to be in the ring against each other? I don't care if it's singles or if it's in tag team action, Rob and Spike against Awesome and Sabu. And I don't like that kind of personality myself, but you got to give him credit. He deserves the respect and adulation that he gets.
Mikey Whipwreck with a waist lock. Beautiful German suplex on the chair. Great cover by Mikey. That was close. That was as close as it gets. Mikey Whipwreck an inch away from once again being world television champion. Van Dam with a nice Jackie with the go-behind. Boom. Go over the pile driver on the chair. The Indian picks up Mikey, hooks the arm. Pedigree on the steel chair. The pedigree not enough to put away Rob Van Dam. He's going for the whippersnapper. Here it comes. Up and over goes Mikey. Van Daminator.
And Rob Van Dam looks like he is ready, willing, and able to put Mikey away.
Here it comes.
Up in that ambulance right now. And you two better get down on your knees and pray to God that he's okay. Because if he's not, I'm gonna kick both of your ass. No. If he's not, I'm gonna break both of your f***ing backs and end your damn careers. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. You hear me? That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna f*** you guys up. I'm gonna f*** you up.
Versus Mike Awesome will make history.
We interrupt this episode of ECW on TNN for an urgent news bulletin. Just hours after this episode of ECW was taped, ECW World Television Champion Rob Van Dam suffered a broken leg in Orlando, Florida. Information is available right now at ECWWrestling.com. Further details and a full discussion on the ramifications of this event will take place next week right here on the Friday Night Thrill Zone. Once again, Rob Van Dam has suffered a broken leg in Orlando, Florida. Details available at ECWWrestling.com. And further details will be made available next week, 8 p.m. Eastern, 8 p.m. Pacific, ECW on TNN.